What's good, y'all? We back at it again. And we got G Herbo new official video subject. You feel me? We got this comedian on the start. I already have started it a little bit. That's why it's like that. But the skin and bone dude, you feel me? Let's see what he talking about. Let's see what's going on.
Trying to figure out, like, you can change your name from Lil Herb to G Herbo. Like, when you gonna start dropping some music? I'm tired of saying this.
He did change his name, like, 3 times, I ain't gonna lie. But shit, I think it's just G Herbo, right? G Herbo now.
Telegram said you doing all these paid promos. So you beat the case? Tight shit. I know what that means.
Change the subject.
Yeah. Swear,
this shit getting easy now. What time is it? It's 8:13 a.m. I'm phoning. Ain't been going to sleep cause I've been chasing M's. That's the type of time we on. That's the time zone we in. We been ball.
That's the type of time on. That's the type of time we on. That's the type of time zone we in. Real talk, we gotta get these M's, everybody, bro. Y'all can't be broke no more, bro. Y'all gotta get to it. Y'all getting older, bro. Y'all gotta get to the money, y'all.
Falling so hard, treating weekdays like weekends. Know that money bring envy. That's the life we in. Still charge it to the game and just make dividends. Niggas think twice about saying my name, cause they know we spin. If you ain't no real player, stay out the game then.
Big swerve, a fuck up twin. Ben came trim.
Linked in Miami one weekend, spent 100 bands. Fucking it up, I'm having fun, this shit been coming in. Fuck nigga hate, can't hate my face, now they dissing us. Nigga really hate, but he can't show the hate, cause the nigga just hate that it's bitch with us. And when you start to investigate that hate whole time, this shit was sus. If they apologize, you still gotta strategize, keep a pistol tucked. Stay awake, don't believe in luck. 80% these niggas snakes, don't believe in trust.
He talking to y'all, boys. He talking. He definitely talking.
I can't trust nobody, what the fuck? And I keep my can, I'ma up my left hand and dump it. Fan said I'm in jail, I got on 10 chains in public. Everybody keep asking me about dumb shit.
You better start wearing them chains out in public, bro. Cause they are getting down, people. No cap, they're getting down. No. You can't be safe from everything. Even if you got security or you got your entourage, bro, they will still... But they would still do it, bro. You go to the right place, bro, they would still do it to you, bro.
It changed the subject. 10 years straight, I fed the streets more than public. Hopping the drip, I'm always switching the fleet.
He said he fed the streets more than Publix, bro. They got a lot of Publix in Atlanta, bro. Especially down here in the south side, bro. It's like a lot of Publix. It's like almost like a Walmart, but smaller. It's like a Kroger's.
I'm burning rubber. Every day the blogs keep posting me. I'm knowing they love it. Yeah, I know I'm winning. Cause I started this shit from nothing. Eating breakfast and dinner. I keep hot shit in the oven. Monday through Sunday, we let off shells. You know we stuffing them. Send shots at your brother and them shit. I was sending shots at my cousin. Grew up with my loved ones. Let us for Nick and I love.
Send shots at his cousin, bro. What kind of family you got, bro? That shit's sad.
G Herbo, my niggas rich, and we still on thug shit. Still leave the house with my stick. I gotta get in the club with it. Lil' ho half the six, she rubbing my stomach, but she tryin' to touch the blick. Every time she come with me, she get what she needs. She know I'm having this I'm shit. Having this. She don't want nothing but me. Said she wanna leave, she ready to suck dick. She feeling my energy. I been a G before I was rich. I do 100 years.
She feeling my energy. And I've been a G since I was rich. Let me go back.
Hey, she feeling my energy. I've been a G before I was rich. I do 100 years sitting on my head before I snitch. Niggas ain't saw 50K do 50 years behind a bitch. I'm a millionaire. One case ain't shit.
Niggas ain't seen 50K but do 50 years behind a bitch. He talking to some people, bro.
Probably blow a switch, and I keep my can, I'ma up my left hand and dump it. Fan said I'm in jail, I got on 10 chains in public. Everybody keep asking me about dumb shit, change the subject. 10 years straight, I fed the streets more than Publix.
Hopping the drip, I'm always switching the fleet, I'm burning rubber. Every day the blogs keep posting me, I'm knowing they loving it. Yeah, I know I'm winning, cause I started this shit from nothing. Eating breakfast and dinner, I keep hot shit in the oven.
Let's get it.
In the fucking oven,
man.
G Herbo? I think you got a 10 out of me. I ain't gonna cap. I think you got a 10 out of me. That's a good one. He wrote that song. He was talking to some specific people, too. You feel me? He wasn't playing around. But yeah, I rate that song a 10, G Herbo. And for everybody watching this video, like, comment, and subscribe, bro, and share the video. I'm telling you, bro, please do it. I'm not begging y'all niggas, but yeah, we out.